Where have you been? And why are you dressed like a doorman?
A valet. It's a long story.
I've got time.
Oh, the details are not important.
It's been 3 days and you're already lying to me? What happened to trying to be a better person? Because I'm pretty sure you didn't spend the night parking cars for the less fortunate.
Well, if you must know, I was helping Fallon rescue an innocent child caught in the middle of a really ugly custody battle.
Oh, yeah? What kind of custody battle is happening at 10 p.m.? At a valet stand. That's what I thought. While you were dropping everything to rescue Fallon, our charity program was collapsing.
Well, what are you talking about?
Father Kelly is gone. And the new priest has no interest in helping. Oh, and your other child has also proven to be no help yet again.
And you're blaming me for Adam's feelings?
I blame you for letting him have that board seat. And myself for believing that you were capable of change.
Take a look in the mirror, Crystal. You fought to have Adam kicked out of the family corporation. You tried to have him banished to some institution when he went blind. You tricked him into thinking that I slept with his girlfriend. Maybe if you'd worked a little bit harder trying to be a good stepmother, we wouldn't be here right now.
You are right. I did those awful things. The difference between us is I am trying to atone for my sins.